Hi, this is Sanjay Gangal from AEC Cafe and mcatcafe.com. I'm here with Richard Runnels, vertical market strategist at Dell. Hello, Richard.
Good afternoon. How are you doing?
I'm doing great. Richard, how's the show been going for you?
Show's been going great. You know, we got a lot of activity in our booth. There's a lot of interest. It looks like the crowd's bigger this year, which is great news for Autodesk, and it's, you know, and the exhibitors here. So things are going well.
I've heard there are 8,000 people attending the show.
Yeah, I actually heard the number's a little higher than 8,000. Numbers I'm hearing are between 9 and 10,000, so it hasn't been confirmed yet. I talked to a couple of Autodesk folks, but it looks like it's a good show, so we're excited about it.
I might be promoting an old number.
Yeah, could be. You know, numbers change quickly here.
That's true. And, so tell us, what is your relationship with Autodesk?
Well, Dell Computers has a very strong relationship with Autodesk. I mean, one of the things that we do is we work very closely with key ISVs, of course, which Autodesk is one of. And we do that in a number of fashions, one on a marketing front, the other on a certification. You know, and what we do around certifying products is really helping that customer, the end user, you know, gain confidence that the products that they're purchasing from Autodesk and the hardware applications they're purchasing from Dell are certified and work and are designed to work together and have been tested to work together. So our relationship with Autodesk is very strong.
And what are you showing here at your booth?
Well, at our booth, we're booth number 101, and what we're showing at the booth is some of our new mobile workstations, something that wasn't launched last year at this time. We have the 4600 mobile workstation, and we also have the 6600 mobile workstation. And these are professional-grade workstations that happen to be in a smaller form factor designed for mobile use.
My son is using 4600.
Great, great. How's he like it?
He loves it.
Good. We're glad to hear that.
What makes these workstations special?
What makes them special is they're designed to use the applications that, you know, engineers and professionals leverage in this industry. So we work very closely with NVIDIA and ATM, you know, to develop these applications and certify these hardware platforms to work with those tools. So they're very strong, very powerful, and they're scalable, so they can grow with the usage of the customer.
And what is the difference between 4600 and 6600?
Primarily it's the processor and the ability in the graphic card that will fit in them. So it's a form size, you know, larger screen size for the 6600 and a smaller form factor for the 4600. But it also a more powerful CPU and a higher performing graphic card.
And who is this targeted towards? Is it targeted towards mechanical designers, architects, anybody else?
Well, it's actually targeted for a wide range of customers. And those are not just mechanical engineers or architects, but anybody that needs a high-performance mobile workstation that wants to either go out in the field to work or needs the mobility or form factor to support their business requirements.
Is there anything else that you're showing at your booth?
We are. We're actually showing our T1600, which is a new smaller form factor tower that wasn't launched last year at this time, so it's a new launch for us. It's designed as an entry-level performance workstation. So, again, it's getting customers into the higher-end workstation environment that support their applications better.
And what is the price range for T1600?
It ranges anywhere between, you know, the entry levels around $1,600 to $2,000 on up.
Anything else that you would like to add?
Well, I think the show's great. I invite everybody to come down to our booth, booth 101, ask questions. We've got a number of special events going on. Come down and enjoy the event.
So tell us about the special events.
Well, there's a couple of specials we have going on at this booth, of course. There's some drawings that we're doing so customers can win a 4600 laptop computer by sitting in and listening to a couple presentations. There's also some show specials that we're working in conjunction with Autodesk to provide, you know, in bundled software and hardware solutions. So I invite you to come down to the booth and take a look at it.
Yeah, thank you very much, Richard, for coming over talking to us. Have a great show.
Thanks.